My name is Dickens Nyagol. I am a research assistant at the International Center of Insect Physiology and Ecology, ICFE. One of the main food crops grown in Africa is maize. And maize faces some constraints to its production. One of the major constraints to cereal production is stem borers. There are different species infesting maize and sorghum. They eat the leaves and bore into the stem, causing serious damage to the maize crop. The other pest of maize is fall armyworm. The fall armyworm damages the maize leaves, cobs, and causes considerable losses to maize in Africa. It invaded Africa in the year 2016. The other quite a constant to maize production is the striga weed. Striga is a parasitic weed which attaches its root to the root of the cereals and takes nutrient from the plant. It produces a lot of seeds which remain viable for a long time in the soil. It attaches its root to the root of the maize and takes nutrient from the plant, thereby depriving the plant for the nutrient which could be used for yield production. The three constraints combined with the low soil fertility causes serious yield reductions in cereals. Push-pull technology addresses all the four constraints. The push-pull involves the intercropping of cereal, which is the maize, with leguminous plant desmodium and surrounding the field with Napier grass or Brachyria grass. Desmodium produces smell which repels the stem borer moths, and Brachyria attracts them and kill them, leaving the plant clean. Desmodium also controls striga weed and improves soil fertility. And then you get a very good crop of maize and sorghum. The other benefits of planting the push-pull technology is it also provides the fodder material for the livestock. And the quality fodder materials which is produced is available throughout the year. It helps the farmers to get the quality fodder and then creating time for the other activities. This also is useful because most the women farmers who sometimes also feed the livestock can be able to get the time to feed the livestock and also do other activities. The integration of vegetables was also introduced, and it's also beneficial because we realized that the vegetables are not affected by the pests. So farmers are able to produce vegetables without applying the harmful pesticides. This has really helped the farmers to improve the profitability of growing the vegetables and also getting the maize products. I thank the partners, donors, for supporting this kind of work. Thank you.